Woodgate. Today is Wednesday, October 10th.
And you know who we are, so if you'll please stand now for the pledges and the moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for the Texas pledge.
Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible.
And now for a moment of silence.
Remember, Midway Homecoming is on Friday. Go support the Panthers at Panther Stadium at 7:30. We're still dressing up for homecoming. Everybody looks awesome today in their jerseys. Tomorrow, dress up is your favorite movie character. Think Belle, SpongeBob, the Hulk.
And don't forget, a lot of books have great characters that have been turned into movies. And my number one is Harry Potter. Wonder who I'll be tomorrow. Not Harry.
Ooh, I can't wait to find out.
All right, and we're going to continue tomorrow with our author visits. Tomorrow will be Polly Holyoke. She's the author of The Neptune Project, and all your reading teachers have a really cool book trailer that you can go to and kind of see a little bit about what the book's all about and the characters and stuff like that. And then on Friday will be Rylander, and he does the fourth stall. Remember, I've told a lot of you this takes place in the boys' bathroom. Interesting. And then all of this, Harpster has told you yesterday that his books are on sale, and he will be, along with these authors that you see tomorrow and Friday, they will be at the book festival, which is free, at the Midway Middle School from 10 until 2. But you don't have to stay the whole time. You just come and enjoy the food trucks, the authors, the make and take, and the Quidditch players from Baylor.
I'm so excited. I'll be there. And one final note from technology. It is okay to update your iPad to iOS 12. So go to Settings, General, Update, and download it, and you're ready to go. Thank you, Woodgate. Have a great day.
Have a great day.